Yeah, I think I need to change my shirt because this is bothering me. This stain. So yeah, we're gonna go to this birthday party my friend's having for her daughter. I'm kind of excited though, because I feel like, I don't know, we haven't hung out in a minute, all of us, so it'll be cool. It'll be cool to get together, catch up, and chill. I have a little broken phone that I use as like my radio. Not too bad. I've done them worse before. Probably the other one's gonna be horrible. Say hello. Oh, hold on.
Hello.
Say hi, Gigi. My second oldest daughter. Number two.
I'm gonna show you something. I'm gonna be right back.
Oh. Yeah. I brought this and all my friends.
This movie.
Go watch it.
Yeah. From In the Mirror.
She is from In the Mirror. So like this part, you know how like it's supposed to look like dark to light? I don't know how to do all that. I just be like, make sure you fill it in. You know, this looks so horrible.
What,
the eyebrows? Yeah. Ooh. Are you okay? That's gonna hurt. Are you okay? It's okay. This is why I can't get better, because I be always interrupted. If it's going swell, if it's not, then look at how dark that one is. See?
Oh yeah.
Not the bee's knees, but this is what it's gonna be. We gonna try fix it up. Fix it up to where it's all right.
It kind of looks like my eyebrows like going up. Like
going up and like going down.
Like going like this up and then down.
And then
like going down
right.
Like a mountain.
Your eyebrows are like a mountain?
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. I need to find a sharpener. Can you get down?
Like a makeup sharpener?
That face just killed me. Like these eyebrows gotta go. You know, this is why my makeup is so janky sometimes, because I only be doing it with one hand because my kid. Wish me luck that I can repair the damage that I have done. Just Calm down. These ugly eyebrows. That's not the business, I'm telling you. I'm gonna have to make one darker. Look at that. You can see that. That's like Cruella DeVille. One white side and one dark side. Like, who does that? Man, I always gotta mess my eyebrows up. Yo, I feel... I don't want to say embarrassed, because I'm not really. Like, I feel like I needed the time off, you know, to like handle myself and all that good stuff. You know, sometimes you do got to take a break from everyone. Can you get off? I'm trying to do my eyebrows.
Sorry.
Well, you know, it's hard for me. She swears like she don't know. She be the one right here next to me like, oh, you didn't do that right. Oh, da-da-da-da-da. And like I said, I'm gonna let y'all know again, I'm not a makeup artist, so my eyebrows ain't gonna look hella tight. They ain't gonna look hella tight, and they probably won't even match. Okay, well, those are my eyebrows. They're not the same, but you know what? Like they say, they're sisters, not twins, so boom, bada, boom. Everybody got their own personality. But I am a professional, and I still gotta do my hair. So, here we are. Trying to do this still. This kid yesterday had enough to be like, I don't know why you wear makeup, because you be tired. You need to get more rest. I was like, I don't know whether to take that offensive or find it funny. Because it was funny. Where's my phone? Stop trying to throw it out the window. Alea, you messed up my phone. I don't got no musica again. My bronzer. I feel like it's a bit dark for me, but we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. I just tap it because, like I said, I feel like it's kind of dark on me. Or maybe it's just me. I really don't know. But I feel like it's kind of much. Like, I had another one and it was lighter. And I could just, like, put this one and go. But this one, I don't feel like I can do that. I have to, like, make sure it's really blended out good, you know? Because it's like, I feel like, I don't know, it's just more noticeable. Queen Gidget, who likes Secret Life of Pets 2. My baby is super obsessed with Secret Life of Pets 2. And what else does Leia like? Grinch, the cartoon version. And Angry Birds 2.
Sing,
but not all the time.
Yeah.
What else?
I see a standing. Yeah.
See, it's kind of like, I don't know. Tap it too much, girl. Just like our house.
No way, I'm not going out there.
Okay, then stay home. You don't have to go. When they ask, why didn't she come, I'm going to say, because she didn't want to come. Boom, period, blink. Don't ask me again.
Then that means I'm going to wear my boots.
Wear your tennis shoes, because you're going to be running around. Whatever, Jonah. Can't tell kids nothing because they swear all everything. Everything they swear. So, like, for what I'm going to tell you for, you know? You tell kids things because you want to care. Like, you care about them. You're looking out for them. You don't want to see them, like, you know, go through the same struggle that you've gone through. But they don't care. Just like I didn't care when I was their age. Okay. You're going to learn the hard way then. What you want me to do? Oops, sorry. Started making my face, huh? It's funny how, like, you start doing videos and then you start, like, being, like, not self-conscious, but, like, I don't know. You just start realizing, like, your facial expressions. And I'm the type of person that I'd be like, huh? Like, what? Like, I can't help it. I think that's a bad thing sometimes, but I'd be like, what are you talking about? Like, I cannot, if I'm mad or something, you know, like, you know, I can't hide that shit. I mean, I try, but I guess you could just see it all over my face. Like that Janae Akio, however you say her name, says, when I get mad, I get mad. That's me. Like, you know. If you know, you know. I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it done. Still gotta get my kids ready. I feel like this is broke because I feel like in a spot it like squirts out heck weird. See? Alright, well, I gotta go do my hair and then get my kids ready. So, on that note, I'm gonna let y'all go. I think I'm gonna do the straight hair for today. I don't know. Kept it simple. Put some lipstick on. So yeah, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, because you feel me, I need at least 100 followers so I can get my little URL thing going. So if you please, I'm asking you with a cherry on top, subscribe. I will try to be posting a little bit more because I know I kind of fell off, which I apologize for, but yeah. We're gonna make it happen. I'm just trying to get my stuff together, situate, like, you know, my just trying to be more professional and like my quality a little bit better. So I'm trying to invest in myself, but investing takes money, and you know, you got bills and kids, and sometimes that has to be pushed to the side. So yeah, but you know, don't give up on me, because I'm gonna be here doing what I do. So alright, my babies, I'ma talk to you guys later. Have a blessed day. Hope you guys have a safe weekend, and a happy late Valentine's Day to whoever is celebrating today, you know. All the couples, life is short, so love hard, you know. All the people who are single, same thing. Life is short, so feel me. Do whatever makes you happy. Live life with no regrets. That's all I could say. That's my little advice. Alright guys, I will talk to you later. Until next time. Bye. Spend the dinero. Oh, yeah. We party to the extremo, baby. This is the rhythm of the night. Toda la noche rompemos. Oh, yeah. Al otro día volvemos. Oh, yeah. Tú sabes cómo lo hacemos, baby. This is the rhythm of the night. Baby, tonight's like fuego. Oh, we about to spend the dinero. Oh, yeah. We party to the extremo, 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 extremo. Ritmo. Gotta go.